The following video might not be suitable for everyone. Viewer's discretion is advised.
Hey, man, you know where you watch.
Dance!
Yes, your honor. See that? Me I go to work. The only thing me have in my vehicle, my saw, my hammer, my steel cutter. See that? Just this alone, me have a car go to work. With me look a working food. And me and the gentleman them a go to work and the officer see them they seize my vehicle. Me need to put it on YouTube, me need to put it on WhatsApp because me not doing anything. Here is it. Me only a drive go to work with me little thing them and they want them come so them a seize my vehicle because I'm a carriage. Me not carriage anything. See them me only have me working tool alone. Me have a car go to work. So it come like me not supposed to work because them a do their work and I work. Me a go for me can earn an honest dollar just like them.
Alright, viewers and subscribers, my name is Dancehall Skilla. Yes, I am here again. Big up and respect to each and everyone. The motor vehicle shown in that video that I just presented to you. You see, if that motor vehicle had been seized by the police or by the transport authorities within the country of Jamaica, then I'm wondering why. You see? Because I do not know what happened after this video had been recorded, you know. You see me? Yeah, so that's why I said if the motor vehicle had been seized and I'm wondering why. That is if it had been seized. You see? Because I saw a video on social media that shows a superintendent of police within the country of Jamaica naming out a few reasons why a person's motor vehicle can be seized by the police within the country of Jamaica. You see me? One of those reasons are if your motor vehicle was involved in a criminal activity, you see me? The superintendent explained other things as well to viewers and subscribers, you understand? So I remember those things, viewers and subscribers, you know, and it had me wondering, you understand? So if that vehicle had been seized, I'm wondering why. You see me I say? Now, the person talking in the background of the video said some things that gave me the understanding that he's a hard-working man, you see me? And you know, the person showed other persons as well in the video. Viewers and subscribers, I don't know what this whole thing is about or what really happened, but you see the person talking in the background of the video, I still want to say big him up because I respect every hardworking person out there. You see what I say? Alright, so you can let me know what you think about that video, and I'm going to move on to another topic. You see me? Yeah, because this is a topic that I'm going to talk to you about. You see? Now, viewers and subscribers, some time ago, I saw a video that shows a female who goes by the name of Solaine on social media saying that she's going to keep her own night and birthday party at the same time. Well, viewers and subscribers, I thought she was joking, but Solaine actually kept the event that she said that she was going to keep. She actually did it. See me? Some time ago within the country of Jamaica, Solaine actually kept her own night and birthday or birth night party at the same time. And according to some information that I got, viewers and subscribers, it is said that the event was a success. Eh? This event had been held at a certain place within the country of Jamaica during the COVID-19 pandemic, and believe me, this event had been talked about and is being talked about. You see me? Anyways, I'm going to present to you just a piece of a video that shows some of the things that happened at Solaine's night and birth night or birthday party. You see me? All right now, some of the scenes in this video might not be suitable for everyone. Viewers, discretion is advised. Now here's the video. Take a look, listen, and observe. Alright, so there you have it, viewers and subscribers. Piece of video that shows Solaine's nine night and birthday or birth night party. See it? Let me know what you think about the event here, viewers and subscribers, all right? And with that, I'm going to move on to another video. All right, viewers and subscribers, the next video I'm going to present to you, this video is going to show a loaded truck. And at some point, the two front wheels of the loaded truck lifted off the ground while the rear wheels are still on the ground. This video is going to show a loaded truck, and at some point, the two front wheels lift off the ground while the rear wheels are still on the ground. Viewers and subscribers, I think that this video is an example that putting too much load in a vehicle can be dangerous, you see me? I do not have any confirmed information as to where or when this video will be recorded. I have no confirmed information as to where within the world this incident happened. But I only hope that the driver for the truck is okay, because I saw that the driver was trying to reverse the motor vehicle or the truck, I should say, you see me? But by doing so, it seems as if it was more dangerous to do so, you see? So I only hope that the driver for the vehicle is okay. I'm going to present this video to you, my viewers and subscribers, so that you can take a look at it and tell me what you think, you see me? You can tell me if you think this truck was overloaded or if you think the truck was not overloaded, you see me? Yeah, you can let me know if you think this happened to the truck because of the road that the truck was being driven on, you see me? You can let me know overall what you think about the video or the incident or so on, alright? Alright, now some of the scenes in this video might not be suitable for everyone. Viewers, discretion is advised. Now here's the video. Take a look, listen, and observe.
Addia Maron, mo sarabalta gusto anyo. Sarabalta gusto anyo. Sarrebaltete con sogno. Sa puttene. Minchia. Mo che scarica l'acqua sicuramente riscende. Non vorrei proprio essere nei suoi panni. Andiamo a vedere da un'altra angolazione. Patate il nambennete bucamio, no? C'è cazzo successo, si sono chiudete i freni. Mi guardate, eh. Inghia, meno male che dobbiamo parare gli urti che sono chiusi dall'asfalto. C'è quello per la macchina, mi deve fare più danno di quello bucando. Giovane, vai a rinnovare il CQC, va?
Viewers and subscribers, on a real, in my point of view, I think that the truck was overloaded. Yeah, I think that the truck was... Viewers and subscribers, I think that the load of the truck moved to the back of the truck while the truck was going over the hill, and that's why that happened to the truck. That's what I think. Yes, may I say? Alright, viewers and subscribers, you don't know me, Dancehall Skilla. I'm only here to keep you up to date and posted and let you know what's going on, alright? So, big up and respect to each and every one. And until the next time, if you're new to my channel, don't be afraid to click the subscribe button. I'm my name, Dancehall Skilla. Wanna big up on yourself. You see it?
Hey, man, you know where I watch.
Dancehall Skilla!
skillet, tin it. Dancehall.